heartless thieves have ransacked the Rochdale home of a disabled boy who's waiting for a life-saving kidney transplant. They stole money the family had saved to help them through the operation.
Ethan Allen has no idea of the heartbreak his family is going through.
Well done.
Last month, Patina Allen arrived home to find her front door smashed in.
Some of the rooms have been ransacked and money stolen, jewellery stolen.
She'd been saving every cent to help her little boy. The 8-year-old suffers from a rare syndrome called VACTERL. He's mentally disabled, partially blind, and is waiting for a kidney transplant.
He needs round-the-clock care, obviously. He can't do anything for himself.
The money was to help his family survive after the operation.
To think that they'd steal from a kid like Ethan is just cruel, just really cruel.
They took family heirlooms too.
The money, well, you know, we just have to work harder, but there was sentimental stuff in that jewellery.
As tough as things are, the Allens are trying to remain positive. They're relieved the thieves didn't take Ethan's dialysis machine. It's the only thing keeping him alive.
He's just an absolute darling. I just wish they could have taken my kidney, but I was too old.
His dad will be the donor.
Ethan will have his kidney transplant here at the Mater Children's Hospital next month. The recovery will be long and Patina will have to take the rest of the year off work.
To break in and take the jewellery and then the money that she'd worked so hard to accumulate for this very reason there's just no word.
Ethan will celebrate his birthday on Tuesday. While the party will be low-key now the money is gone, his family plan to shower their brave little boy with love and laughter.
Ben, can I have a kiss, please? Please, please. Thank you.
Chloe Baker, 10 News.